Hello everybody, welcome to an Excel tutorial. Today I am going to show how to use slapdog command in Linux. Slapdog command is used to display the kernel slap cache information. In this tutorial I am going to execute the slapdog command in Ubuntu machine. Now the same method you can follow for Red Hat, CentOS and Fedora. Let me see how to use this. By default, the slapdog will be installed for all Linux distribution. I am going to show how to use this slapdog command now. First, enter slapdog, press enter now. Now, the kernel slap information will be shown here. If you want to quit this slapdog page, means press Q to quit. So, now I am going to execute all available options presented in this laptop. Let me see one by one. First, enter laptop -- delay and enter the time delay. This command is used to refresh this laptop every 3 seconds. Now press enter. Now it will be refreshed every 3 seconds. Now use slapdog with option O. This option is used to it will not refresh the output. Press enter now. The result will be shown like this. Next option, use slapdog with -S and B. The expansion of this command is it will select the objects per slab by using this -S with B option. Now press enter. The result will be shown like this. Next I am going to use slapdog -S with C option. If you want to select the cache size, means you should use this option. Now press enter. Now the selected cache size will be shown like this. Now next I am going to use slapdog -S with the L option. If you want to select the number of slab means you can choose this option. Press enter now. Now output will become like this. Now next I am going to use slapdog -S with V option. It will display the all active slab. Now press enter. Now our result will be shown like this. You can see the number of active slab in this terminal. Now next I am going to use slapdog -S with the N option. It will list the number of caches. Press enter now. If you want to display the number of caches, means you should follow this command. Now next I am going to use slapdog -S with O option. If you want to sort the slabs by number of objects, you should use this command. Now press enter. Now you can see the slab number with number of objects. Next I am going to use slapdog -S with if you want to sort the pages per slab, means you should use this command. Now press enter. Now output will be displayed as page per slab. Now next I am going to use slapdog -S with option S. It is used to sort the object by size. Press enter. Now it will be sorted object by size. Now next I am going to use slapdog -S with U option. It is used to sort the cache by utilization. Now press enter. Now the cache is shorted by utilization. Now next, if you want to check the version of slapdog, means use slapdog -V. Press enter. Now the version of slapdog will be shown here. Now if you want to know more about slapdog, means use slapdog -L. Press enter now. Here it will be shown all available options how to use the particular option in this laptop. These are the options available in this laptop. Thank you for watching.